Hello everyone, here's Saigon Show, and today we have an update for you for our app, Carius App. A quick reminder, we want the films to appear twice a week, at 6 p.m. on Wednesdays and at 12 p.m. on Sundays. To ensure you don't miss out on new video on the channel, remember to leave subscription. Let's start by downloading. Now follow us. After downloading, go to the download file and install. Done. What's changed? We've added an update date at the top. The first thing we did was to refresh UA of the app. We decided to center everything. As you can see, we added a new tab, CSP News. Here you can find less information about CSP and more things. We've removed the Counter Forces Infinity tab. We don't do this project with this name anymore. But we are working on something else. We don't want to share it with you at this point so as not to create additional pressure. We're doing a game in our spare time. I will show you what the tutorials tab looks like now. There are a lot of changes here. We have placed here a tutorial on how to use the application and many other tutorials that will be helpful for new and experienced players. What tutorials have we put here? So, how to download and install maps, how to fix a server problem, how to download and install every version of the game, how to play with cross-platform, how to download SPD for PC. This tab will be updated in the future. Let's open the CSP tab. We have a special gift for you. You can download a special pack with skins for the game. We have also fixed a link to CSS and CS Mini. We have added more maps. App update tab has been updated. You can read it after downloading. At the very bottom, our programmer Amy added diagnostic information about the application. Big applause for him. Thank you for watching. We're here on Sunday at 12 UTC plus 2. Bye bye.